We should make sure that we have in the, no one going to jail for a drug offense. They go directly mandatory prison. I mean, excuse me, mandatory treatment, not prison. The fact of the matter is that what's happened is that we're in a situation now where there are so many people who are in jail and shouldn't be in jail. The whole means by which this should change is the whole model has to change. We should be talking about rehabilitation. Nobody should be in jail for a nonviolent crime.